here are just some of the events that happened this past week in New Hanover County government. Commission Vice Chairman Jason Thompson brought greetings Monday to the annual meeting of the Cape Fear Resource Conservation and Development. This group is made up of members from the surrounding counties working to improve social, economic, and environmental conditions in the Cape Fear region. New Hanover County's newest recreational area opened on Wednesday with a ribbon-cutting ceremony at Smith Creek Park. The 90-plus acre property features a 35-acre freshwater lake for kayaking and canoeing, a playground for the kids, and a paved walking trail. The New Hanover County Health Department continues protecting us against the flu. You can make your appointment. Get your flu shot by calling 798-6646. The New Hanover County Planning Board met for its regular monthly meeting on Thursday evening. Items on that agenda go before the Board of Commissioners next month. The Down Home Jewish Life in North Carolina exhibit also continued this week at Cape Fear Museum. Save the date for A Connected People, Jews in the Port City, a special presentation on November 15th from 6:30 to 8:30 at the museum. One-stop voting continued through Saturday for the municipal elections and the Castlehaining Corporation referendum. Don't forget Election Day, November 8th. And don't forget, you can learn more about New Hanover County through our website. You can fan us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Thanks for watching.